In 1893, a piano was built in New York City. It lived its life with the DeGeorge family for nearly 130 years. After all that time, it needed some repair work, and the repairman stole the keys for the ivory and all the working internal parts. The piano came to me and has now become guitars, ukuleles, and mini guitars. Today, my guitar number 370 was born out of that piano that was built 130 years ago. It feels great to give new life to this old, well played in instrument.